And so we'll try to understand how people learn about mechanisms. That's half of the chapter. The other half, and you'll get, I've assigned 10 homework problems. 5 sort of have to do with probing how reactions occur. And then 5 have to do with writing curved arrow and radical reaction mechanisms and trying to understand sort of basic mechanistic processes that may be a little bit more sophisticated.